And you, sir?
Do you think if Mr. Blunkett is continually denied access to his children, we may see him joining a group campaigning for better access, such as Fathers for Justice, perhaps even climbing onto the House of Commons dressed as Batman?
Okay. Well, I take it from that you're a member of Fathers for Justice.
Yes.
Raj Prasad.
I would be denied access to my son. No.